Bollywood is incomplete without the character of a mother. The obsession of having a mother in the film is beyond history. Let's see the top 10 on-screen Bollywood moms who created Landmark. In the film Heather, Tabu won immense positive accolades for her acting. The hyper-talented actress played mother to the young lad Shahid Kapoor. With a serious tone and magnificent expressions, the actress is surely a queen of acting amongst all. Kiran Kher, the loudest of all mothers in history, is an epic in her own self. She played Abhishek Bachchan's mother in the film Dostana. The always cheerful lady is crisp and tough with her dialogues. Ram Leela's hard-hitting mom Supriya Pathak won millions of hearts with her role as Dhonkar Bap portraying Deepika Padukone's mother. She played a hardcore criminal mom with super enigmatic dialogues. Kabhi Khushi Kabhi Gham melodramatic mom Jaya Bachchan plays the role of Shah Rukh Khan and Hrithik Roshan's mother in the film. With a puja ki thali and tears in her eyes, she is undoubtedly the most convincing. Amrita Singh, who played the role of Arjun Kapoor's mother in the film Two States, was truly convincing. The character has some amazing sarcastic dialogues which lured the audience. The gorgeous lady Sridevi played the character of Shashi in the film English Vinglish. Her role as a person who is strong-willed but still under the shackles of her family is an amazing sight. The film which made us all cry, Taare Zameen Par, also is imbibed in the audience's mind because of Tiska Chopra. Her lovable attitude towards her son Ishan, played by Darshil Safari, surely made us cry and sob. Nargis, the most iconic mother of Hindi film industry, is still looked upon as a heroic of all moms. The film Mother India is still looked upon as a most endearing film just for the role of Nargis. One of the most scenic dialogues in the history of Bollywood is undoubtedly Mere Karan Arjun Aayenge. Rakhi, who plays the most dramatic mom to Shah Rukh Khan and Salman Khan in the film Karan Arjun, is magnificent in her all scenes. Dolly Ahluwalia changed the stereotypical image of moms on screen crazily in the film Vicky Donna. The actress plays the role of a mother to Ayushman Khurrana. She is super entertaining when she shares a glass of whiskey with her mother-in-law, which was truly enthralling and a sight to remember. Stay tuned to Business of Cinema for more updates.
Hi everybody, I'm Shah Rukh Khan and watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.